Sweet, are we up and running? Sweet. Hey guys, ADRP here with another video. This time we're looking at Juice WRLD by Lucid Dreams, or is it Lucid Dreams by Juice WRLD? I don't know, either. But it goes like this.
I still see your shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave you.
Sweet. So that's what it sounds like. Just again, because I've forgotten. Apologies for the delay in the video. My laptop crashed pretty much, so I'm been trying to get all my stuff back as the crash like was massive, and I just lost half of my stuff. So I'm trying to get my shit back. So again, sorry about the delay in video, but meh. Go straight into it. The first one is from Omnisphere. It's JD800 Crystal Roads. It's roughly the same. It's got the same type of feel. Again, I've just got the composition down. This is what it looks like on the piano roll. This is how she sounds. Sweet. Everything's pretty quantized and stuff, as you can see. Probably just at the end you will want to strum it, so that way it'll sound more slowed down, I guess. And it won't affect your tempo, but it will sound slow. Into the next one, I think it's 808. Yeah, there she is. Yeah. So with the 808, just add a little bit of a distortion, took out the high frequencies just so that other high frequencies can go through. So standard 808. Next is the kick. I got two kicks. One's for, I guess, the bass, and there was one that had a better attack that made it sound more heavier. Sounds like this. Sweet, so she runs for about 16 bars. Probably cut that in half, to be honest. Hi-hat. Every two steps. Tempo's at 168. I don't know if that's true. I'm basing that off the acapella I have, so I don't know if that's pitched and timed. So, the claps. Very dry. What else we got? Is it? Oh, that's about it. So we've got five patterns. There are some percussions and I guess padding in the background that'll fill the rest of the void up. But this is just the main composition. As you can hear, it does the job. It sounds like it.
I still see your shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave you.
that's Lucid Dreams by Juice WRLD. Could be Juice WRLD by Lucid Dreams. I actually don't know. It's 1:30 a.m. in the morning. I've got work in the morning. But yeah, apologies for the late videos. I'll try and put this up as soon as I can. So yeah, I'm just trying to get my laptop back up and running. But again, sorry about the shitty ass video, but it's something, I guess. But yeah, there you go. Guys, have a great one. See ya.